Every human being is potential enough to create anything that he desires for. But he just needs determination, one focus and dedicated effort till he achieves his desire. Most of the people don't believe this and take a stand. As human life is designed with a lot of attractions like friends, relations, feelings, emotions and entertainments. And distractions like failures, fears, worry, doubt, disappointment, selfishness and greed. Celebrating attractions and suffering distractions, people do not create objectives and dedicate their lives for them. In the case of some people, the challenges they face make them determined and dedicated with one focus, as they have no way out other than achieving their desires. Like Sudha Chandran, Arunima Sinha, Muniba, Stephen Hawking. The greatest lesson we can learn from this is that we don't need to expect similar challenges to occur in our lives, but if we believe that it is possible, we too can do our desires. To experience this, let's experience the life of Dr. Ella Prakada Subbarao. Born on 12 January 1895 into a poor family, but risked to educate him. He failed in his matriculation. At the same time, his father also died, but his mother, taking the pain, continued his education. Completing his intermediate, with the support of his relations, he joined Madras Medical College and stood topper in studies. But during his course, he participated in Gandhi's boycott movement of foreign clothes and started wearing khadi clothes, which made his surgery professor, a Britisher, angry. He did not award him an MBBS degree, but a lesser degree, that is Licentiate in Medicine and Surgery, LMS. Later, working for some time there, he experienced the death of two of his brothers within a span of just 8 days, which made him devastated due to tropical spear disease, which made him determined to invent a medicine as a cure for the disease, as he never wanted any others to die and experience his suffering anymore. Taking a lot of risks, he went to the US and working in critical jobs, he did his diploma from Harvard Medical School and joined Leaderly Labs for his research. He even got his PhD in 1930 from Harvard. Later, he invented the estimation of phosphorus in body fluids and tissues. The function of phosphokeratin and adenosine triphosphate. Methotrexate medicine for the treatment of leukemia, which is even used today, which is also used for rheumatoid arthritis. The antibiotics which he invented, oromycin and tetracycline, are considered as the largest scientific experiments ever performed till date. His Hetrazine, a combination of diethyl carbamazine, is used by World Health Organization for the eradication of filariasis in the world. A fungus genus is named after him as Subbaromyces. He even invented folic acid and synthesized vitamin B9 for the cure of spear disease. Though his contribution was great, he could not get any permanent position in Harvard nor a Nobel Prize, but three of his students got Nobel Prize. He never cared for getting patent rights or getting recognition across the world. Addressing him, a doctor wrote, "You have probably never heard about Dr. Ellaprakada Subbarao, yet because he lived, you may be alive and or well today. Because he lived, you may live longer." One dedicated life, determined with one focus, giving life to billions today. Every day, in every way, life is getting better and better. Don't miss to be a part of Venuskal Training Academy, as you can't miss life.